In this video you will learn about how to use format command. Basically, format command is used to assign file system or format a drive. Just type format drive name, which drive you want to format, fs:ntfs. It means we are formatting F drive and assigning NTFS file system, and /q is used to format quick format. Press Y to confirm. If you want to assign FAT32 file system, then you can use same command and type FAT32 instead of NTFS.